DJ, why would you tempt the fates like that?
I have a crisis.
You did this.
Now that I have been declared the one, I must propose to Kimmy Giver.
Oh, that's so great. Congratulations. Wait, aren't you already engaged?
I proposed so long ago, our engagement must have expired. I'm ashamed to admit it may have involved a falcon. I'm also ashamed to admit that I can't find that falcon and I lost a sizable deposit. Help me, DJ.
I'm not paying for your lost board deposit. You should ask your business partner, Steve, when he's back in town.
I like my sandwiches. Big.
Wait, so he's really contributing to your 401k?
I'm on track to retire at 17.
She did not say a talking beardedly.
Up next, we have our fearless lion tamer Tommy and his ferocious beast Pablo. Tommy, actually, it's the lion that's... You know what? Forget about it. You just look cute. Yeah, I kind of forgot to give it to you. I guess neither of us are involved, should we? Really gonna need each other to get through this world.
Yeah, that's what makes us perfect for each other. You're like that.
Hey, Steph, do you hear that music? Yeah, where's that coming from? I don't know, but it's pretty catchy. Did you do something wrong with your shoulder? Did you guys just make that up on the spot? Because, wow!
Let's go for a ride, sis.
Hey, what's going on? It's like I'm in It's a Small World, but without the dirty